Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. I'm gonna call 911, okay? Don't worry, don't worry. What were you doing in the middle of the street anyway? You run cross country? The sport that's every other sport's punishment? Hold up, we're fine, don't worry.
So I was dating this girl for 3 months, and she never told me that she had a twin sibling. And so one day, her twin sibling walked into my house, and I just thought it was my girl because she never told me she has a twin sibling. So I accidentally cheated on her with her twin because she never told me she had a twin sibling. And she broke up with me because I should have known. But like, come on, the dude looks just like her.
Until I got go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
You know shit, all this shade that's coming at me, I wonder who throws it. They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit.
Trying to blemish my image, who want the smoke? 2-3 count with the scope, and still they clip long as a rope. His nose, tell like he had him a coat. I knew that boy was a hoe, huh?
Blue face, baby.
Top 10 places to eat while you're visiting Africa. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the comments which place you thought was the best.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Dad, I can't wait to go to Disney World and see Minnie and Mickey and Donald Duck and all of them. It's gonna be awesome.
Johnny, Disney World truly is a magical place, so I just can't wait for you to see it. It's gonna be truly magical.
Starting move to Adoption Center.
And I said, that's not a camel, that's my wife.
Oh, hey, what's wrong? You don't know where you're supposed to be? Here, I'll check your schedule. Oh, you're a freshman? And you're taking drama? Go fucking kill yourself.
What's up?
Oh, Lord, Jesse made another one.
Walked in, walked back, walked in, walked back, walked in, walked back, walked in, walked back.
Cute things girls do, part two. When you've had like a long day and you guys are laying in bed together and she tells you to roll over and like she shoves her whole fist up your ass.
Hey,
Do you need help tying your shoe?
Yeah, my mommy didn't tie it this morning because my daddy hit my mommy last night and I didn't eat lunch and I've been hungry for 3 days. What's for a snack today?
Oreos. Do you...
Can I have some?
Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
I pull up to your crib.
Hello.
Hi, my name is Tariq and I'm going to be singing today.
Good, nice to meet you.
Okay, but before I start singing, I just want to say when I was in grade 6, I fell off my scooter and I got a scar. I'm gonna sing now. We popped at your party, I'm with the gang. It's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain.
Sometimes actions speak louder than words.
Mom, Dad, I'm gay. Honey, don't. Hi, gay. I'm Dad.
Guess you just woke up with 12 missed calls and 15 texts from their ex. My ex, Steven, please take me back. I miss you. We can work things.
Balls.
Bro, you cannot tell anybody, but I saw a stripper yesterday.
Dude, no way.
I swear to God. And the way she was working on that pole, oh my God.
What the fuck, bro? I'm jealous.
Dude, I came home with the biggest fucking blue balls.
All right, now you're just rubbing it in, bro.
Yeah, dude. I fucking love school recess.
All right, this one's only for the guys, so if you're not a guy, just keep scrolling. It's fine, I'll wait. It's no big deal. Isn't it crazy how the Nationals had a terrible regular season, and now they're in the... Okay, now that they're really gone, have we noticed the fact that girls haven't denied on whether or not they pee out of their assholes? I keep thinking...
Oh my God, it looks like Sammy left the ruler in the bathroom again. Ugh, he must be doing his math homework in here or something. He's such a studious little boy, you know? Oh, interesting. It looks like the answer was 3. Oh, how fun. I love that. Oh my God.
Can I get a number 8? Crispy. What you want, baby?
Let me get a number 2.
Say no more. And a number 2.
I don't have any money. And,
Oh, that's all good, baby. That's
okay.
All good.
Okay.
Take off that number 2.
Hey, babe, what size pussy you wear?